I got this unit yesterday. These things were leveled at plus or minus 2/1000ths of an inch. I haven't had to do anything to them. I straightened one key up here and oiled these tuners, put on strings. Anyway, I did work here. I lowered the saddle and got the action down very low. Rubbed out some scratches. It's in nice shape. There's your typical little indentations and scrapes, but nothing bad. The guitar has no issues now.
Thank you.
song 11 to 48. I'd say 11 to 50 is all you'd really ever want to put on here. Fretboard, it looks like rosewood. It's a tiger striped. Probably can't see it there, that's okay. Thank you. This from Reverb. I think it's called Guitars for Vets or something. I'm a vet, and I got a good deal on it. And once in a while, you get one that doesn't really have problems. This has no problems. It's original. Otherwise, I don't play the guitar in a standard tuning. But I've got it tuned standard. I'm going to play it with the end of my finger. Intonated, the action's low. If you hear any buzzing, it's just my bad playing. And here's my attempt at a G. So if I could play the guitar in this tuning, it'd sound real good. I got lucky. The intonation was really good where it was. The intonation at the factory, they got it right. And this guitar will make somebody happy. Plus my hand's giving out. Anyway, I'll try a little of this regular tuning with some picks.